and he keeps trying to pitch features that are specifically geared towards potatoes. And he's like,
"Greetings, fellow humans."
And they're like, I hate how he starts every meeting like that. Typical corporate exec, he can't remember anyone's name. And he's like,
"Got an idea for an app."
Okay, well, does it have broad appeal? Because honestly, most of your ideas have been unworkably specific.
Have you heard of Uber?
Have we heard of Uber? The most downloaded ride-hailing app in the world. Yes, I think
I'm
most of...
I'm just spitballing here, but what about Chuba?
What's Chuba?
App that matches Chuba's rose for the purpose of getting freaking asexual.
Again, I'm not sure there's a demographic for this. You know, it's kind of like your app for destroying all the peelers. Also, as CEO, you shouldn't really be pitching apps at all. It's really more of a sales and operations role.
Did you know that you can control your phone?